प्रधानमंत्री गरीब आवास योजना के अंदर 12 घर में से 7 फुलेरा पश्चिम को मिला है।
प्रधान जी खुद पश्चिम से हैं, तो अपना लोग में मलाई बांट रहे हैं।
कहाँ नौटंकी है भाई?
अच्छा भला रिजाइन कर रहा था, हाल तो मैं वापस आ गया इस गाँव।
अगला प्रधान फुलेरा पूरब का ही होना चाहिए।
आप लोग तख्ता पलट कीजिए, सपोर्ट रहे।
Do you copy?
Shepherd. Can you hear me?
Hey everyone, today I'm diving into a fascinating exploration of how TV shows, specifically Panchayat and Atlas, mirror our perceptions of AI, humanity, and the passage of time. Let's get into it. Imagine this, a quiet rural setting where the simplicity of life clashes with the complexities of governance and technology. That's the heart of Panchayat, a show that beautifully encapsulates the human element amidst technological encroachments in a small village in India. What makes Panchayat stand out is its subtle commentary on technology's place in a traditional world. It's not about flashy AI or robots. Instead, it's about how even the smallest technological advances can impact the social fabric of a community. Now flip the script to Atlas, a show set in a not-so-distant future where AI isn't just a part of life, it governs it. In Atlas, artificial intelligence has transcended its role as a tool and has become a pivotal governance system. This series offers a stark contrast to Panchayat by showcasing a world where humanity must adapt to the rules set by algorithms. It's thrilling, yet it poses critical questions about autonomy, freedom, and the essence of being human in a world dominated by AI. Both Panchayat and Atlas serve as mirrors to our society's evolution with technology. While Panchayat reflects on the incursion of modernity into a traditional space, Atlas propels us into a future that might just be around the corner. These shows are not just entertainment, they are a canvas reflecting our fears, hopes, and the ethical dilemmas we face with the rise of artificial intelligence. So why should we, as sci-fi enthusiasts and thinkers, watch these shows? Because they challenge us. They make us question not just where we're going, but how we're getting there. They remind us that at the heart of every technological advancement, there's a human story, a community impact, and a moral question waiting to be addressed. In sum, Panchayat and Atlas are more than just TV series. They are narratives that compel us to look at AI and technology through a humane lens. As we navigate through their episodes, we explore not just fictional tales, but potential realities that might one day influence how we live, govern, and coexist with the machines of tomorrow. That's it for today. If you love peeling back the layers of futuristic narratives and finding the human core within, make sure to check out both Panchayat and Atlas. And don't forget to hit like, subscribe, and ring that bell for more deep dives into how our favorite shows reflect larger societal issues. Until next time, keep questioning, keep watching, And as always, stay curious.